The hero pilot of a bushfire waterbombing helicopter has told how he stared death in the face after his aircraft crashed. Surrounded by jet fuel, David Williamson crawled on his hands and knees as flames crept dangerously close. He spoke to Rob Morrison.
Suffocating under a horror fire season, Australians held their breath.
A pilot fighting the bushfires in Queensland has incredibly walked away with minor injuries after crashing north of Toowoomba.
This is that extraordinary story through the eyes of an extraordinary man.
We're all on a knife edge.
Every time I go into do a bombing run, I always look, where can I go if something goes wrong? Never thinking that I ever need it.
In November, in a Bell 214 helicopter, pilot David Williamson is fighting to protect homes, waterbombing flames in Peachey near Toowoomba. He's just made a drop. What happens next is every pilot's worst nightmare.
Started to turn a little bit and tried to put me back into the fire, and it turned me around, and by that time he fell out of the air.
Flying over fire without warning, David's helicopter suddenly starts losing power. The rotors slowing. Descending quickly, David tries to make for a clearing, only for the chopper to bank sharply, the worst case scenario, towards the flames. 10 feet above the ground, the power goes out, the helicopter and David plunging back to earth, crashing just metres from the fire front.
About that distance?
The flames would have been that close to you?
Yeah.
To escape, David crawls through a pool of jet fuel.
You had to crawl through jet fuel towards the fire.
Yeah, that's right.
Fuel that is now slowly flowing towards the flames.
That was a little bit of concern, especially when I had to get out through it. Fire trucks roared up the bush track and they put out the fire and dammed the fuel up so it wouldn't burn.
Airlifted from danger, David is rushed to Toowoomba Hospital, friends fearing this was the 70-year-old's last flight.
David has been flying for more than 50 years. He tells a story that he actually got his pilot's license before he could drive. For this story, we came here to a small airport in Orbost in rural Victoria, because right now, this is David's base, where he takes off from as he goes out and fights fires again.
Keeping David in the air today, protecting Australia's animals.
Saving the wildlife. I really love the wildlife.
And its people.
That's what Aussie's all about, helping Aussies.
David Williamson, the humble hero who lives.
And I still can't work out why yet. I'll let you know when I find out.
To save lives.
So I do it and I enjoy doing it. So that's the way it goes. End of story.
Rob Morrison, Nine News.